first two. No. says something about the person, not about you. You want to surround yourself with people that respect your boundaries, that want you to take care of yourself, that want you to be happy and feel good. And if that means that you can't meet up with them that day, that's fine. Right? You want people that give you the freedom to decide for yourself, to know what is good for you and what isn't. Some of this beautiful oil and help it on the energetic level to heal those incisions that we've just made. So I'm just gonna put some on my fingers. This has frankincense, geranium, and lavender. Just me.